What's up, everybody? This is Malisha, and today I'm adding a new product to Moe Moe's Clip-on Collection wig and hair product line. This is my double M double C style mousse, which is available for pre-order on the website today and will be released June 18th. I'm taking one of my clip-on lace waves in this video, and I'm going to transform it into some beautiful bouncy curls. As you can see, this is a wig handmade by me from Moe Moe's Clip-on Collection. So I am going to be using three tools, my Flexie rods, my mousse, and my comb, and that's basically all I'm going to be using to create this style. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to part different sections. I'm going to be parting it small in the front. It's going to be some detangling going on with this hair because this wig was made back in April. I did curl it before, but the curls went out, so I'm just recurling it now. So I'm just parting it in little sections, and then I'm going to apply the curling mousse on the piece that I'm using. I didn't use much mousse. I just used it to just soak the piece that I'm using. I'm going to take my Flexie rod and I'm going to go ahead and wrap that around to create the tight curls that I'm going for. So this is another piece that I'm doing, and as you can see, I'm wrapping it around very tightly because I want the curl to be tightened. So I'm just doing another section here to show you. Not much mousse, just enough just to soak the hair up. Another thing is this mousse dries quickly. So if you have that issue where the mousse is drying, just comb it out or either just fluff it out really well and then just continue to wrap it around. This mousse is actually good for like finger waves as well. If you're trying to get finger waves because it dries so quickly after the wave is in. That's all you have to do is just apply this mousse to any style. Even crimps. I would say if you're going for a crimp, just use your crimps to crimp this hair. Just use the mousse and just go. So this is going to be a larger section, and you can see even though it's larger, I still can use the mousse, not much mousse, but minimum mousse, and still use it to create some big bouncy curls. So you're going to see this section that I'm going to be pulling apart. A much bigger section. Still minimum mousse though. And this is the finished product after I was done vini rotting all of the hair. So this is still wet, One of the sides actually dried while I was doing the other side in the back. So as you can see, like, this is it, how it looks when while it's wet. So some of it dried still, but it still had the wetness on it. So I'm gonna take out one of the curls just to show you that even though it's still wet and it's still a little bit damp, it still curls. And this is without using the blow dryer. So you can see the bounce to it. You can see the shine. You can see that it's still damp a little. So I just left it under the dryer for about 15 minutes. And this is it completely dried. Now I'm just about to go ahead and take down the curls. So pretty, so pretty. These curls are so pretty. So shiny. Even the back with the bigger parts still curled so perfect. I took all of the flexi rods out, and now I'm just gonna fluff out the curls, pull them apart. I'm just taking piece by piece and just pulling the curls apart, fluffing them out as I go. I'm not using no type of oil sheen or anything because the mousse automatically give the curls the shine already, so I don't need to use none of those products. There is no flaking. It holds so perfect. The curls are so perfect. This is one side pulled off on the right side and the left side, and you still got the curls. Now I'm about to fluff those parts. Like, look at these curls. Get into these curls, guys. These curls is lit. Like, look how these curls are so shiny. Now all I'm going to do is just take like some regular mousse. And I'm just going to get my part in the middle. Get it molded out. And I'm going to show y'all these beautiful curls. Like, so gorgeous. Like, the shine to them. Like, it's so beautiful. Make sure y'all get y'all mousse, man. It's available now for pre-sale. Drops June 18th. Get your mousse. Thank you for watching.